Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to fix Hotstar app not working properly in Android or Smart TV. So recent name is Disney Plus Hotstar. So let's see how to fix this problem. I'll show you 4 or 5 steps watch this video very carefully, okay? So first and the basic method is go to your TV setting, okay? Go to your TV setting and find the date and time. Find and open date and time. The date and time must be automatic, so you should select your date and time automatic as per your region. So this is a simple thing, but it will create big problem sometimes. So date and time must be auto selected as per your region or country. So after you auto select, try to open the WhatsApp. This is the first method. If this not help, then the second option is go to your TV setting, find the apps or app manager, open it, and then find the Hotstar. So open the app or app manager in your TV, then find the Hotstar and open it. Okay, now simply select the cache. So select the cache and clear it. Okay, now clear the data. Select the clear data and press OK. Remember, clearing data will delete some your information and your account setting and database. So you have to sign in once again to your account, your Hotstar account. So clear data. After clearing the data, come down. If you find any permission here, just open it and allow the storage permission for Hotstar. Okay. So if it asks to any permission, then allow the permission of storage. That's it. This is the second method. After this, try to open Hotstar. If it's not work, then the next option is, okay, I'm going to try it. Yeah, it's working fine now. So in case if it's not work, then the third option is I go to Play Store, or if you are using Apple TV, go to Apple TV, then go to My App section and find the Hotstar. Okay, now simply update the Hotstar. So if you are using Apple TV, go to Apple TV. If you are using Google Play Store, then go to Google Play Store and simply update the Hotstar. So this is the third method. Hopefully this will fix the problem. If it's not work, again go to Google Play Store and go to setting, and then whether it's a parental control check on. So if you find any parental control check on here, then disable it or uncheck it. Okay. The next option is check the your Wi-Fi. So check the Wi-Fi is working or not, if you are connected or not. So check your TV Wi-Fi, and if it still not work, then the final option is you need to go to setting and then go to apps, find the Hotstar, open it and uninstall it. So yeah, we are going to uninstall and reinstall the Hotstar. Simply click OK and uninstall the Hotstar. And after this, go to Google Play Store, or if you are using Apple TV, then go to Apple TV. So whatever a Play Store you're using, just go there and search for Hotstar. Okay, simply select, download and install the Hotstar to your TV. So this is the final step. So I have showed 4 or 5 steps. So let me know in comments which option or which method is help you. So thanks for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.